in your heart, did you really think it was realistic that you'd be back on the first day of training camp playing football?
My whole thing was, it's going to be what it's going to be. You know, at that point, I'm going to control what I can control. And the two things that I could control was my attitude and my effort. You know, so I just tried to go out, you know, wake up every day and just try to build off of whatever I did the day before. And in that situation, anybody going through something like that, that's the only thing you can do is take it day by day. You can't look too far ahead, because I did that in the beginning and ended up crying to my dad for about 30 minutes at breakfast. Because it was a long road. So I just wanted to take it step by step, day by day, and just see where it took me. You're not really battling chemo. You're battling yourself the whole time. It's really a battle versus me. And once I got my mind in a situation, in a mind state to where I could just go out there and just do what I could do and control what I could control, so.
Was it more physically or mentally taxing on you?
It was both, but like I said, it started with me. From a mental standpoint, it breaks you down, you know, because you can ask my parents, that's when you're at your weakest, you know, you're vulnerable to everything. And the thing about it is, you have to, just because you're alone doesn't mean that you're actually alone. You just have to be able to sit by yourself and, you know, trying to think through everything and just make sure everything is going to be on the up and up. You know, you just have to have a positive mindset. I'm more wise, and I understand embracing the process. You know, everything's a process. It doesn't happen overnight. Everything is preparation. Don't overlook anything. And, you know, I just felt like, you know, coach always talks about eliminating distractions. And I would like to focus on what I need to focus on. And fear nothing, attack everything. So that's kind of how I kind of did the thing, so.